1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
My son Justin likes computation, mathematics, playing with things, and I can see that engineering streak coming out in him. My name is Prince Nwocha. I'm the first engineer in my family.
That's a role Prince doesn't take lightly. It's why he spends nearly half the year here. Welcome to the Bonga field, Nigeria's first oil and gas project in more than 1,000 meters of water. Shell Nigeria Exploration Production Company used one of the world's largest floating production, storage, and offloading vessels, or FPSO, for the project. 300 meters long and a height equivalent to a 12-story building, the FPSO's deck spans an area as large as 3 football fields.
The most impressive aspect of the Bonga project to me is in her development of in-country capacity. When we started, it was novel. We were possibly the first deep water offshore assets in the Gulf of Guinea. And over time, the company has been able, through the Bonga FPSO, to develop in-country capacity.
That commitment has helped create the first generation of Nigerian deep water oil and gas engineers.
Let's try a little Red Riding Hood.
And perhaps the next.
I've noticed some engineering trends in my daughter, although more on the destructive end than the constructive side, so she can break stuff down very easily. But she's also very keen and adept on computers. She's quite the baby engineer, so to speak.
Shell's offshore activities in Nigeria are drawing on industry-leading deep water expertise to deliver safe, economic projects that provide jobs and training for local people.
The Bonga operations, in addition to being a significant revenue earner for the Nigerian economy, has contributed immensely in developing the local workforce in deep water skills.
Today, 95% of Bonga's core offshore staff are Nigerian.
The future of the business will lie largely on our ability to utilize local alternatives to help bring down the cost of doing business, and by so doing, support the government's aspiration on building truly Nigerian companies that can stand on their own, not just on the local scene, but on the global stage at large.
It's a dream shared by those who have seen firsthand how going the distance can help reach new heights.